take a paper and we should fold it into these corners like this. And we should neatly fold into here. And this should not, any corners should be not come outside. And open like this. And we should do like this. We should fold it back. And we should fold again back. And fold it into like a standing line. And we should fold it like this. At the back side. And going to do like this. And we should fold it here like this. Paper space. And we should fold it like this. Look, a paper specs.